I'm back in the net. Van Riemsdyk to Bozak. Van Riemsdyk works into the corner. Now into the slot off Kessel's stick. Taser drive off the glove of Peterson. Trickles by to the net. Branson keeps it alive. Van Riemsdyk a behind the back pass to Kessel. Kessel coming out with it. Throws it in front. They score! Tyler Bozak!
Well, this play all initiates from a very strong initial forecheck on the cycle down low. And you watch now that the Carolina Hurricanes will get all tied up in a knot defensively, and then they don't have puck recovery there. They got a chance. Skinner doesn't get it out. That creates another cycle down low, and now it's a complete defensive mess for the Carolina Hurricanes, and they go D to D. And here's the play by Kessel. Jordan Staal loses Bozak. 1-0 Toronto.